Hi, my name's Odette Lassert. I'm with 9¾ Coaching, going through the Harry Potter series chapter by chapter, pulling out coachable moments. We're in The Prisoner of Azkaban, chapter 17, and this chapter has a lot of emotion. There is a lot of anger and there's a lot of frustration. Now, why would I want to focus in on that? Well, it's because anger and frustration don't always have to be negative. They can be positive. They can also overrule your life and they can put you into some very precarious positions. So let's have a look at where anger can serve us. When we're in a space of anger, it can actually motivate us to get something done, to get somebody to take action, to get us to move forward. So in this case, without the anger and frustration, Harry and Hermione may not have been as motivated to follow the dog down the hole. But because the dog has Ron, then they're motivated to move and go and recover Ron. Where it becomes a problem is when Harry starts to think that he is going to use magic to try and kill Sirius Black. That's where the anger, the emotion takes hold and we're no longer in control. So if we choose anger, it can motivate us. If we choose to take action, it can motivate us. But if the anger is overruling us, then we can find ourselves into some trouble and put ourselves in some very precarious places. So this week, I want you to look at, where is anger showing up for you in your life? Is it helpful, or is it putting you into maybe some complications? Maybe you're stuck in anger. And if you're stuck in anger, I want you to reevaluate that. Is that where you want to live your life? Or do you want to move into something that's more productive? If you're stuck in anger and don't know how to get out, reach out to a coach, reach out to somebody who is in the mental health facilities that can support you. Depending on your circumstances, it might be a coach and it might be a therapist or counselor. So look at your options and do reach out and get some help if you're stuck in the anger. If not, use it productively. How is it going to motivate you to get your tasks done around the house? How is it going to motivate you to get your new job or a promotion? I wish you all the best and we'll see you here next week. Take care.